Massachusetts tonight. You can make as much of it as you like. That cool? Denny?
All for his glory.
We good? All right. Well, we have a new video out, a new single out. We're in the studio again. That song you just heard is a single off of our first CD called Arise. And we're out of them right now. We're going to be getting more product in the next week or two. You'll be able to find it online as well. But we're in the studio now. We just recorded. Actually, we're halfway through, but this is our single. There's a video on YouTube and our Facebook page. This song is called Spectacle.
Feeling down.
Songs that Charlie wrote. The road. Keep your eyes on the road. He's a co-pilot, amen.
Every time we play this song, and usually everybody gets it right. So how many times did Jesus die on the cross?
Once.
And how many did he die for? All. So we're going to sing about it right now.
We've heard this song.
They might have. Some might have. Some might not have. This song is called Once for All.
Thank you.
Jesus died just one time at the cross. Woo-hoo! So what the sound man says is what the band does. Right? Where's once for all? Where's once for all? Christians does it take to cross the road?
I don't know.
It's a trick question. Didn't you hear the song? It's supposed to keep your feet on the road. That was a bad joke. No, you have to be like, hey, I think we're back. What was the answer to Charlie's question? Did we figure that out? We're gonna keep it rolling now. This next song is called Storm.
Who am I?
Get ready.
When I come here, I rarely play an instrument, just a little bit of keyboards, and I'm going to do something later tonight. I'm going to turn the lead vocals over to Charlie first, though. Yeah, it's your turn. Can you got it? Okay, we're going to try it. Charlie, we're praying. He's got a little, like, a sinus thing going tonight, and throat thing, but he's going to make it. That's right, lots of water. That might just need to move back. He's fixing it. You can do it. Song is called Cry Out.
Morning breeze, sun lights up the clear blue sky. Weeks, but I choose to watch it fly. What is this weight that won't let me out of bed? I wanna move, but inside I'm made of lead. Lost a feeling of myself, reaching out for greater help. There's just one who has the cure, so I yesterday's appearance. Where do I live? In all the mistakes I'm living, and I forget. For my sin, the debt you pay. Lost a feeling of myself, reaching out for greater help. There's a song who has the cure. So I cry. Thank you.
You made it, Charlie. Nice job, buddy. Nice job. Well, I'm going to, if Frank will let me, I'm going to sit behind those drums and play. I'm going to introduce the band to you next set. So you have to stay to know who we are, all right? But right now, I'm going to turn the lead vocals over to my buddy Paul on bass, and I get to play little drums.
We haven't done this song in a while, so I need you guys to help us out. God is good, amen? Let's give him a clap offering tonight. Just give yourselves a hand, too. Come on, man. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for these people that came out here tonight. Thank you for Stu, Candios. You are so good, Lord. You are so good to us, Father God. Hallelujah. You poured out all your blood. You died upon the cross. You know, you see the emblem up here, the Blameless Project, that's our logo, and you see this face, this unique face, and it's just a reminder to everybody here and all of us that we are unique in God's eyes, amen? We are created with a purpose. We are created in His image, hallelujah, and it is so awesome when you really think about it, and don't feel like you're just a face in the crowd. But you were born to be somebody special. He knows your face and He knows your name. Amen?
Amen?
Use your gifts and your talents just as we are up here. We love what we're doing. A lot of people like it. There's some that don't. But not everybody followed Jesus either, right? You know, some denied Him even though He performed those miracles right before their eyes. And, you know, just do what you're called to do, and that's all you can do. Amen? And do it for His glory. And do it with a passion. When you're passionate about the gifts He's given you, you can't fail. Amen? You know, it's great to be in a right relationship, isn't it? And, you know, God created the institution of marriage. And I wasn't going to go here tonight, but I'm going to go here because God gives us what we need. And I'm unique in my own way. And my wife, we're going on 30 years of marriage. Here she is today. Praise God. We've got four wonderful kids, four amazing kids, and one of my daughters here tonight, Katie, right? And, everything that I'm not, my wife is. He just put us together that way, you know? And everything she's not, she calls my mother up and says, your son is lazy. No, she don't. No, she might. I don't know where that came from. But she's awesome, and that's a relationship between what God puts together no man can break apart. And I'm just grateful for that. So just remember, you're not just a face in a sea of faces. You're somebody special. So use your gift, use your talent, get out there and do it for God's glory, and do it with a passion. Amen? I got a message. Anybody want to hear a message tonight? That wasn't a message. This is a message. He is coming soon. We don't know the day or time, but He's coming back, and we just need to be ready. Amen? I see you all up dancing on this song. Come on, put your hands together.
Let's go.
That's it. Oh, he's coming back soon and very soon. Amen. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you for this time together tonight. We love you, Jesus. Sing with me.
I got a note. I got a song. Anybody ever sing along? I got a message. I got a song. Anybody ever sing along? I got a message. I got a song. Anybody ever sing along?
Thank you again, Sam, for filling in tonight and doing such an awesome job playing some oldies. We put you on the spot a couple of times. We do appreciate that. Incredible stories. I've known Sam since at least 1988, maybe a little earlier than that. And I've been witness to a lot of these things. God has done some amazing things with him and through his bandmates. He'll be back with Rich O'Reilly now. What is awesome about this is Rich is right now battling brain cancer. But he's still able to come out and sing and play, and so we're really excited to see that. We're just praying for Rich for healing. And God willing, Rich O'Reilly and band will be here in, I think, June it is. June, so we are looking forward to that. But definitely come out next week for Between Forever. It's a young band. They're awesome. They may bring another band with them. We haven't got confirmation on that yet. But if they do, it'll be same city. So we're looking forward to seeing these guys. Brand new. But check them out online, Between Forever. Right now we're going to take up an offering. We're going to give this offering to the CMA, the Christian Motorcycle Association, tonight. This offering is for them. Please be generous. They worked real hard to put a dinner on. They're raising funds for their organization. They do wonderful things. They reach out to a population that not everybody can reach out to. And in general, just provide fellowship for those who ride. I ride. Anybody else can ride in here? We also got wheels. All right. Keep the rubber side down and the shiny side up. We'll be back in a few minutes. Right now, we take that collection. Please be generous. We'll see you in a few minutes with more of the Blameless Project.
Hey, we're glad that you stayed. You will be too. The second set's gonna be even wilder than the first. We love these guys. They come all the way from Connecticut, and I always want to share with you that we had trouble filling this date. For whatever reason, I literally did go down the list and tried to find people to fill this date, which wouldn't fill. And finally, I called them up and I said, would y'all be gracious enough to trade off? I think it was the 17th that they were actually booked to play. And would you be gracious enough to trade off for the 3rd, and so that CMA could hear a rock band, and then I would give them this night and someone else the 17th.
What's up, Facebook? Let's try this one again. We're about to go on, let's rock.
Tell your friends out there, they are the best kept secret in Worcester County, the Blameless Project. And we are just about ready to go on.
Hey, Stu. We saw it wasn't going to snow this time, so we said, yeah, we're ready.
Yeah, that was it. It's like, oh, yeah, no. You know, I just want to share with you that you're fixing to get, well, actually, it's next week. It's a coin toss. You're right in the middle of what would be, are you ready? The 40th anniversary of a blizzard of 78. So either you
got it or you're late.
But yeah, I don't know what's going to happen next week.
How you guys doing out there?
Hey guys, finally doing it. We're on stage here. Stu's going to introduce us here in a minute, but we're live. Facebook Live, Cafe Con Diez. We're going to do a Palmas Rock to open up, so we need you guys to sing with us. Hold this, talk to you. Don't touch any buttons.
Okay.
Just talk to you.
Who am I talking to? Everybody? Hi, everybody. I don't know if you can hear me over who's talking right now, but yeah, we're just having a great time. We are here with the motorcycle. And, oops, sorry, I'm like looking at people, so sorry about that.
Yeah, here we go. What's going on, Cafe Con Dios? How many of you guys want to be on Facebook Live right now? Yeah, well, whether you were excited about it or not, you are. Welcome back, set 2. Where is Lou? Where's Lou? Lou! Where's Lou? I need Lou to come out here and kind of be like front and center, because I know Lou likes this song. We got people that are coming in. Let's see, we got some people coming in, dialing in, Facebook Live. Hey, welcome guys. From stage, you're with us, the Blameless Project at Cafe Con Dios, Auburn, Mass. Still, not, if you're close, it's still not too late. We got a whole nother set. So, Lou.
All right, just give us a wave, Lou. All right. I know this is one of your favorite songs. I just know it is. All right, so I need you to, because I watch every time we do this song.
I know what you do. All right, guys, the name of this song is Upon This Rock. Yeah, y'all are okay to get up with this one.
Upon this rock, I will build my church, and the gates of hell will not prevail. Upon this rock, I will build my church, and the gates of hell will not prevail. We'll be right back.
Scott Thompson.
For a cameraman.
That video is gonna be funny. Cause sometimes you just forget what you're doing. Singing the song. Oh yeah.
There's gonna be lots of shaky cam footage.
Well, I got a little bit of a metal streak in me when I write a song. Sometimes, and we had a guy in our band, Kevin, who he was just a great guy. It was just, you know, sometimes just either it's the right timer or it's not for Kevin, and he's just part of the family now going forward. But he wrote this riff, and it just drove me nuts in a good way. And I took the riff, and I got this this idea, because part of our mission is to go out and spread the word, spread the good news, you know, the Great Commission. But it's also one of the things that God put on my heart is a lot of us won't do that or won't do the thing that we're built to do because of how we feel about ourselves or not feeling good about ourselves. But God made us each, and Paul was talking about this before, one of a kind. He made us each a masterpiece. When he thunk you up, Jeff Arts, he wasn't having a bad day. He was having a great day when he drew the blueprint for each and every one of us in here. So how many are ready to believe that you're one of a kind? Is Denny still here? I can't see. Denny, you're one of a kind, man. One of a kind, man. We love Denny. I love Denny. Where's Denny? One of a kind, man. You're a masterpiece. You need to come out here and dive into this song so we can tell it to you. Sing it to you. It's all right. You can hear it from him, man. Jenny, you going to bring us into this one? This song's called One of a Kind. Thank you. believe that? How many believe that? It's cool when we can get a grip on that. 2012, got vision for this band and for the message. And again, it was all about how God sees us, and when we get a grip on how God sees us as opposed to how we see us. Because if we see ourselves the way God sees us, get a grip on that, we'll be able to do things in this earth. All kinds of things. So when God sees you, He sees the blood of Jesus first in all His attributes. And that's what this band is about. That's our message. Message of encouragement. The song is called Blameless. See, we got Facebook Live going all over the place. You guys do the same thing. Do a Facebook Live. Spread the word. That's what we're trying to do, spread the word. Sometimes you gotta adjust, and that's a good thing. So, we're gonna keep it going. We're gonna bring it up right now. We're gonna do a little bit of high voltage.
Only one choice, only one.
that song back in the 90s when we were leading youth. Never went away. Kept doing it.
What do you say, Charlie?
Another.
So when Jesus was in the Garden of Gethsemane, he knew where he was going. And he was really passionate in prayer about what to do and even asking, Father, if someone could take this cup from me, but not my will but yours be done. And he was passionate about what was going on, but he was patient. He didn't change course. He did what the Father said, and he was patient to see it through the way that his Father intended, the way that he planned, the way that God planned. Amen. The song is called Passionate Patience.
They do not compromise. They take a heads up the enemy.
Jesus set the example, didn't he? We know he's coming back. Sang about that too. We just don't know when, and that's okay. It's not for us to know. We just need to be passionate about our faith and patient till he comes back. Amen? Awesome. So we don't just play Christian venues. We play wherever God opens the door. And so like last week, we were in New Haven, right above a bar club called Toad's Place in a place called Lily's Pad. And we play other secular venues because we want to go to where Jesus isn't so we could bring Jesus to people. Amen. And we do it through this music. And we know it's a style that can be accepted a lot. But we first of all just covet your prayers. We need you guys to be praying for us because not everybody in the church feels comfortable going out to the front lines or isn't called to the front lines. We understand that. But this band has been called to the front lines and that's where we go. And but we also need prayer warriors praying for us when we go out there that we can have an impact. And we go out there and we just play our music. Can you guys understand the lyrics that we're singing tonight? Can you hear the words? Does it make sense? Right? And so we just do that. And we bring joy. We bring love to people. We bring encouragement. And we bring the good news. And we do it with energy and passion. And we don't just go to the Christian venues. And so it's really easy to talk about Jesus at Café Con Dios. And that's not a bad thing. It's a good thing, but it's easy. But we can sing about Jesus in every single song anywhere we play. Amen? So, and if any of you ever feel called to the front lines, just check us out. Follow us on Facebook. You'll see our schedule. And show up. Come to an event. You know, and if it's a ticketed event and you need a ticket, just message us. We'll help you get a ticket. We'll help you get in. We need people to just be there with us and be on the front lines with us. So one of the things that we say, we're going to sing a really cool song right now that Charlie wrote. You got an innie for this one?
Can I just ask for a couple of prayer requests? I just want to, real quickly. I just would like everybody to pray for our seventh drummer, Frank, yes, over here. He's hurting tonight. I see him when he's doing his rolls. He's like, ouch, ouch. He's wincing, but he's doing it, man. And as a bass player, I do not want another drummer. I don't want to go through that anymore. I'm like, this is my guy right here. You know.
Seven is a good number.
Amen. And so pray for Frank and keep him in your prayers. And also pray, we just put our application into Soulfest this year.
Yeah.
And we really want that. I'm not going to say we deserve that because that wouldn't be right, but we've been working real hard. And this would be just a milestone. And a couple of us, that's on our bucket list. And we'd love to go and play up there this year. So keep that in prayer, too. We need all the prayer we can get. Amen? So keep that. Keep Frank and Soulfest for the Blameless Project in your prayers. And hopefully next time we're here, we'll have a praise report. Hallelujah.
The drummer that God gave us is a miracle. It's been sent from God, and we know it. And it's a miracle that he's alive, number one, let alone just keeping it down. I know I'm not trying to embarrass my brother. He'll kill me for this, but I love him. I love him. We've only known him for a little while since the summer, but he is just awesome. Awesome guy. So, but what we say when we go to these places, whenever we play this song, and I know that some of us, like Paul, Frank, myself, I don't know, getting lit was meant one thing, you know, go to a bar and get lit, that kind of thing. But we get lit a new way. This song is called Ignite.
Sober since 92.
Yeah!
Thank you.
This song is called God's Soldiers.
Love. And I know
awesome project. We love you guys. You guys are awesome!
Scott Thompson, the consummate introvert. Yeah. I can't have to say that. We love these guys. Thank you. Can we con him into one more song? Frank's gonna kill me. It's probably gonna happen. You can do one more song? You can redo a song. It's okay. Some of these people weren't here for your first song. Let's do Once For All. These are Gator Green strings. Gator Green.
All right, Gator Green. Gator Green.
Can't buy them like that.
We can do Once For All. You know that song, Pop? He knows it. Once For All. Once For All.
Jesus died on the cross once for all.
stayed around tonight, you're glad you did. For those who left, tell your friends what they missed tonight. What an awesome, awesome band, huh? Also want to shout out to Sam Bowen. Thank you so much for filling in such short notice. He'll be back in 2 weeks. Next week we got Between Forever, awesome young band. You got a youth group, you know, youth, call them out. This is the place to be. Maybe Same City will show up with them. We're not sure. We're still waiting on confirmation. But it is Between Forever's gig, and they will be here. We've got Teresa Kate at the end of the month. Teresa Kate Band. She will be here. Again, she is awesome. Graduate of Belmont University, Nashville, Tennessee, where all the artists come out of. And Teresa's no exception. What's the gals in the hand for the Blameless Project? God bless y'all. Good night. God bless.